welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Two of the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. 2K Sports brings it to you live once again. Kevin Harlan here with Greg Anthony and a pair of Hall of Famers with us, Doris Burke and David Aldridge. DA, it's all yours.
Kevin, thank you. Last season with the Pelicans, Brandon Ingram became a star. Often his own toughest critic, Ingram said, "My motivation is being the best I can be. I can't be perfect, but if I do all I can, I think I can be close to perfect." Kevin, he's putting in the work to get as close as he can. Back to you.
He is indeed, D.A. Thank you. Now, the opening lineup for the New Orleans Pelicans. Ingram the three and Zion the four. Bledsoe is out there with Ball, and it's Adams in at the five down low. And for Phoenix, Booker and Bridges are the wings. Andre Ayton out there with Jay Crowder. And it's Paul in at the point guard position. So the Pelicans win the tip. Ingram against Bridges. Ingram passes the ball. That's good, and it's Ingram with the assist.
Yeah, I just love seeing it ball, put it on the deck, using those long strides to get all the way to the cup.
Booker finds Paul. With nobody on him, he carries the jumper.
And hitting the mid-range jumper here early gives the defense just another thing to think about.
They're basically saying, you're going to have to guard us at every point on the floor tonight if you're going to have any chance.
It's the quickness of Ball that's a problem for defenders. Solid at finding ways to get fouled on the way up.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. Good from Ball.
Yeah, impressed with the work ethic of Ball. You can see a desire to want to be great, and he's going to continue to work on improving those weaknesses.
Ball hits them both. Here's Paul. Booker outside. Over to the wing. Puts it up from 12, and Chris Paul the bucket on the assist by Booker. Paul's got his second bucket of the night.
Well, that's the court awareness of Mr. Devin Booker. This guy increasingly becoming such a good passer.
Ball kicks to Ingram, pocket six. And finished off by Williamson.
Well, what a dunk artist this guy is. Whenever Williamson takes flight, you're just expecting to see something special.
Now here's Paul. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It goes on Eric Bledsoe. Phoenix shooting their first free throws of the game right now.
Devin Booker taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he knocks down the first one.
Well, you love guys who are efficient, reliable free throw shooters. Devin Booker is not the guy you want to send to the free throw line.
Both free throws good from Booker.
Well, this guy has multiple ways to get to the free throw line, and boy, has his stroke been on the money.
Bledsoe passes to Adams. Ingram against Bridges. Shoots from the elbow. No good off the front iron. to the paint. Here's Ayton, and Ayton throws it down.
You know, guys, that's the selfless attitude of Mikal Bridges, so willing to give it up to an open guy.
The pass to Williamson. Ingram outside. And the rejection by Ayton.
Boy, really tough to score on DeAndre Ayton. Such a patient shot blocker, guys.
Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Booker outside. Ball against Paul. Back to Booker. Rejected Ingram.
In addition to being superb on offense, Ingram is also a ridiculously good defender. His long reach really allowing him to collect a good number of block shots.
Count it. Paul's got six.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Now here's Ingram. Back to Williamson. Shoots over Bridges. Misses off the left iron. And so it's Crowder with it. He'll bring it up for Phoenix. Just under 3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Booker outside. Connects from three-point range. He's got five.
Oh, great ball movement there.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Ingram attacking, and he uses the glass on the layup.
Gotta see Ingram get going down low. Just another dimension of his game that he continues to develop.
Paul outside. Booker in the corner. Down to five on the shot clock. Free throw line jump shot, and he wills that one in, sinking right through off the back iron.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Some nice passing here by New Orleans. Adams finds Ingram. And that one drops.
Intelligent at realizing when to pull that mid-range jumper. Ingram is starting to figure it out offensively.
Now here's Booker. 7 points in the game. In the hoop for his third make from the field. He's 3 for 4 thus far in the contest.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Ingram against Bridges. Here's Adams. Nice work on the board. He's paying off with the basket.
Boy, the strength and the activity of Steven Adams makes him a force on the backboards.
Ball against Paul. Excellent D there from Ball.
And he thought he had a clear path to the hoop, but the defense didn't give up on that play and cut him off. And the defense scattered all over the place on the break. Nice job finding the wide open three.
Now here's Paul. 6 points for him. From about 19 feet, a nice shot by Booker. Booker's got 11 points.
But has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter? He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their offense.
Bridges against Ingram. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. Mikal Bridges picks one up.
The knowledge that Ingram possesses, well aware that the D is going to hack him in these situations.
New Orleans shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And that one falls for Ingram.
And Ingram, the former Blue Devil, an extraordinary player who only promises to get better.
A big group substitution here for Phoenix. Šarić has checked in for Ayton. Kaminsky comes in for Crowder. Torrey Craig, he's checked in for Mikal Bridges. And Cameron Payne subbed in for Chris Paul. So after making the first, he goes 1 for 2. Phoenix leading by 3. A Walker finds Sharnish, and he comes up with the deuce.
And this game already taking shape as an offensive battle.
Well, the fans love it. Coaches may not like the lack of defense, but boy, the rules promote scoring, no doubt.
And first time out of the game called for New Orleans. Pelicans trail by five. Here's Alexander Walker. Pass to Hart. Here's Alexander Walker. New Orleans needs to get off a shot. Hart, no good. Suns lead by five. Inside, Kaminsky. Lead pass was put in just the right spot.
At his size, Dario Saric can see the floor, and he knows how to put it on time and on target.
Pass to Alexander Walker. Hart kicks to Hayes. Here's Hart, defended by Booker. The shot's good from Hayes.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have the reverse in their arsenal.
Now here's Booker, 11 points in the game. Got a piece of it. They get it back, and the basket by Kaminsky. Pelicans trail by seven. Pass to Hayes. Ingram deciding where to go with it.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
A nice shot by Booker.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
Ingram outside. It's tipped. Hayes, no good.
Well, defensively, if you allow him to get this close, you're playing with fire. He just happened to miss that one.
Now here's Booker. He's guarded closely. Pelicans trail by nine. Here's Hart. Lays it up off the glass.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
And first time out of the game called for Phoenix. They want to put some distance between them and the loss on Monday.
Well, they couldn't buy a bucket at times, and that's frustrating, and that game was not their friend.
I thought the striking thing was how little offense they generated. It doesn't matter how stout your defense is when you play that poorly on the offensive end.
Johnson, he's checked in for Devin Booker. And a change for the Pelicans. Hernan Gomez is checked in for James Johnson. Phoenix leading by seven. Payne looking around. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and foot.
Hayes dishes to Ingram. Back to Hayes. Second chance effort. Here's Hernan Gomez. And finish off by Hernan Gomez.
Yeah, quick to the punch. Good anticipation by Willie. That time owning the offensive glass.
Here's Payne. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle.
The Suns have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line. That's good from Payne. Pelicans trail by 10. Kicks to Hayes. Some nice passing here by New Orleans. pass to Hernan Gomez. Tipped away. It's stolen by Kaminsky. We've got 1:55 left here in the first quarter. Another one falls for Phoenix.
Building up a big early lead, they have taken charge of this game.
And they've been doing it largely at the offensive end. If the defense does not adjust, this could be a blowout.
Now here's Johnson. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Pass to Sharj. Back to Payne. He kicks it to Kaminsky. Six to shoot. The Suns need to get a shot off. Johnson, that's for two. And the shot falls short this time. Pelicans trail by 12. Here's Alexander Walker. Now Ingram. And he banks in the layup. Ingram's got 7 points.
And this is what you want more of. Ingram has to keep being aggressive like this. And you can see their strategy coming in. They want to control the paint.
They have used their size and their strength to get off any shot they want. They've dominated on the interior.
And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. And it's the Pelicans with the ball. Six on the shot clock. Here's Alexander Walker, and the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Sharj. Ball's checked in for Phoenix. And New Orleans also making a change. Ball's checked in. Seconds left to play in the first. Clock at six. Passes to Alexander Walker. Over Payne. And there's the call on Dario Saric. That is his first foul of the game. A lot of seconds left in the first quarter. And here is Ball with 1 second left. And so it's Devin Booker making highlights for Phoenix. He put together quite a quarter, 13 points in all. And he looks to be planning for more. And we'll be back with you shortly. When it comes to the art of providing leadership, CP3 had this to say.
The guys on the team already tell me I talk too much a lot. You know, I'm constantly talking on the court. Just, I'm a communicator, and I feel like it's hard to go wrong when you're communicating.
Well said. He does a great job of keeping everyone involved and on the same page.
And Kevin, he practices what he preaches. He plays the right way and motivates his teammates to do the same.
And glad to have you with us as we get going here in game two. And guys, the Suns enjoying a nice lead here.
The offense firing on all cylinders. They dominated that first period.
That's exactly the start you want. You take complete command. Now you've got to maintain that focus.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor. All fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On Phoenix, looking who they've got on the floor. They've got Saric. Kaminsky out there with Johnson. And it's Chris Paul. And it's Payne and the two guy. The shot by Saric, no good.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Fast break, here come the Suns. Here's Paul. That's tipped. To the right side. From 17 feet out. Not happening with that shot. He's put up 5 and made 2. From the baseline. And so it looks like the Suns will retain possession here.
Remains Phoenix ball.
So for the Suns, Andre Ayton's checked in for Saric. And it's Bridges in for Frank Kaminsky. And the Pelicans making a change here. Covington. Again, New Orleans turns it over. And Phoenix making a change here. Crowder's checked in. Steven Adams, he's checked in for New Orleans. Suns leading by 12. Paul, no one around him. Makes the bucket. Now he's got 5 field goals. 5 for 8 in the game. Pass to Hart. Adams with it. It's tipped and stolen by Ayton. Outside Crowder. Over to the left wing. Paul. Excellent D there from Ball. Pelicans trail by 14. And Bledsoe, here we go.
Boy, his speed with the rock, especially when he puts his head down on the drive, that's remarkable. Bledsoe forcing the defender's hand there.
New Orleans shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. The free throw drops for Eric Bledsoe.
One thing we never questioned was the talent of Eric Bledsoe. What you love about what he has done now, he's shooting the ball better. He's become a more efficient player.
And Eric Bledsoe drops them both. Phoenix leading by 12. Down low. And they call the foul, so he's got the and one chance here to make it a 3-point play.
Just impressed with the teamwork out there, setting the table for one another.
The Suns shooting their 4th attempt at the free throw line right here.
Mind the lane. Mind the lane. One shot.
Free throw good. Crowder.
Let's not forget, Jay Crowder is a former second-round draft pick. This guy has made his bones in the NBA by adding toughness to every team he's played on.
Now here's Bledsoe. 5 points in the game. Here's Williamson, and too long on the shot.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D out of position, you could see the frustration on his face.
Pelicans trail by 15. Ball from long range. Sinks the 3-pointer. Ball's got 9 points.
And Ball has tremendous confidence in that shot. As soon as the pass hits his hands, he's ready to pull up.
Now here's Crowder. Kicks it to paint. Shot clock at 6. Bucket number 3. He's a perfect 3 for 3 to start.
This is what we call highly efficient play. Working off the screen, getting to the cup.
Ball, the pass to Williamson. Back to Ball. Over Paul. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him. Ball's got 7 points here in this quarter. To the middle, here's Ayton. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. And the Suns lead by 14. Now the pass to Ball. To the left side wing. New Orleans moving the ball around. Adams with it. Now guarded by Crowder. Adams' shot is off. And so it's Crowder with it. He'll bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. With the second effort. And Ayton with the layup. 6 points for him.
Well, we're talking about a big-time rebounder. DeAndre Ayton's timing excellent.
Mr. Williamson. Bledsoe outside. His second shot goes in, off to a good start, 2 for 2.
He has that powerful, chiseled frame that allows Bledsoe to finish so well through contact.
Payne passes to Crowder. Ball outside. Now here's Payne, guarded by Bledsoe. From deep 3-point range, Suns keep it alive. And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for a 3-point play. Going to the line for 1.
Never afraid of a little physicality. Mr. Ayton, the and one.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. Devin Booker, he's checked in for Payne. And the Pelicans also making a change. Johnson, he's checked in for Steven Adams.
What's up?
Tell you, this guy already a double-double threat nightly, and DeAndre Ayton's ceiling is still high. Now, he's got to go ahead and reach those expectations by putting in the work.
Timeout called here. The Pelicans decide to talk it over.
And no doubt, coach wants them to shore up their interior defense.
I think right now they're giving up way too many easy looks. That is a recipe for disaster.
Johnson outside. Near the three-point line, it's Bledsoe. Here's Williamson. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
An absolute beast in close. Once Williamson has this kind of positioning, you pretty much have to foul.
The Pelicans have hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6. Free throw good from Williamson.
We are having a lot of success from the line here in the second quarter.
The Pelicans making a switch here. Ingram's checked in. He's off on the second.
And the expectations for Williamson are sky high. A superb athlete who's set and drive to be great is off the chart.
And here is Ball after Devin Booker getting his shot to go from deep. Ball with the bucket. Ball's got 13.
I mean, he's just been brilliant today, guys, and it was the same exact story last time out.
Ingram against Bridges. He kicks it to Ayton. Good on the shot. Ayton's got 9 points in the quarter.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Ingram attacking. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
And how about the deceptive strength of Ingram, just willing his shots in over the defense?
He shot 2 free throws in the game, made 1 and missed 1. And the Suns making a change here. Craig's checked in. Here's Paul. 10 points for him. Booker outside. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Paul's got 3 assists in the game. Ball, the pass to Williamson. Now here's Ingram. Not a lot of room. And the rejection by Ayton. Passes it to Williamson. 6 to shoot. Doesn't go for him.
And he's been way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
Elbow shot is on the way. And it's Phoenix scoring again.
We've heard the term master of the mid-range. To Chris Paul, it's apropos.
Ball kicks to Williamson. And Bledsoe, here we go. And the rejection by Ayton. Pass to Craig. Good ball movement here by the Suns. Booker left side. And it's out of bounds. They say last touch by Bledsoe.
Active hands from him as he's able to deflect that pass out of bounds.
Well, that's what you call a game of inches. They talk about it in football. We see it right there.
Kaminsky is checked in for Phoenix. And New Orleans also making a change. Alexander Walker's checked in. No good from Booker. Pelicans trail by 21. Here's Williamson. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Williamson's got his second basket of the night.
Really off on his shooting. Just 20% this period. Looks like he's getting a bit frustrated.
Paul goes in, and two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Well, for Chris Paul, the ability to dribble, drive, and draw contact has been one of the defining characteristics of his game.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good.
No wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line.
Johnson, he's checked in for Phoenix. And the Pelicans also making a change. Hayes is checked in. And so Paul nails both of them.
Well, you think over the course of Chris Paul's career, he will have had a 10-year stretch where he was the best point guard in the league. But perhaps the value of his leadership qualities will be the thing he's most remembered for. Competitive spirit, pushing his team to the next level. What a career.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely, Greg. That makes the turnover even more painful.
At the end of the day, though, it's 2 points. Don't hang your heads. Let's get refocused and play with more patience.
Here's Paul. The Pelicans make their last shot. And so it's Ingram who brings up the ball for the New Orleans Pelicans. A shot by Alexander Walker, no good. Here's Craig. He's covered by Ingram. Mulligan's Bledsoe. Paul, right side, over Bledsoe. It's rebounded by Hayes. Hayes has got his fourth rebound in this one. Here's Alexander Walker. No good on the triple.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold streak.
He is trying to shoot his way out of it, and it might be better for him to pass the basketball at this point.
Now here's Booker. 1 point in the game. Craig, good. Craig's got 5 points so far.
Well, that's an unselfish player who definitely wants to get his teammates involved. A willing passer there, Booker.
Bledsoe taking his time here. It's in. It's his third field goal of the game. He's 3 for 5.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Johnson outside. 1:29 left in the first half of basketball. Paul finds Booker. It's rebounded by Hayes. Hayes has got 5 rebounds tonight. Alexander Walker passes to Ingram. Here's Alexander Walker. He's guarded by Johnson. Suns leading by 22. 50 seconds left here in the second.
Yeah, you have got to be cautious around Chris Paul. He understands how to lean and when to draw contact.
And this is his second trip to the line in the game.
Two shots.
Shooting two.
Free throw, good. Paul. And Phoenix making a change here. Sarge has checked in. Hernan Gomez has checked in for the Pelicans. Josh Hart comes in for Eric Bledsoe. Both free throws good from Paul.
He does a great job of drawing contact and getting himself to the line, something he didn't do in the first period.
It's stolen by Johnson. And Phoenix pushing it up now. Paul with the ball. No good from Booker.
Boy, in that close, he's almost automatic. Boy, that's pretty good defense. Wow.
The basket counts and one. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a 3-point play. The Pelicans have gone 7 of 9 from the free throw line tonight. Suns leading by 21. Booker with it. He's got 21. Just 5 on the clock. And there's the pass to Kaminsky. But he stays with it. And the Suns miss again. And so it's Phoenix sitting on a 21-point lead to end the quarter. From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. And we'll be right back after this.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, you will not find an empty seat here tonight. Welcome to our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal. You looking for an empty seat?
Yeah.
You're sitting
in. It's only three of us.
And the seats are all full.
Okay. Oh, you meant in the arena.
That's what I'm talking about.
Checking out Phoenix. They have rebounded very well from their loss in game one and have their eyes set squarely on evening this series up. What a response to a difficult opening game of the series for them. Kenny, let's start with you. What do you think about the Suns?
Simply a special scorer. Booker, this guy is tough to stop. And we've seen this guy drop 70, that's right, 70 in a game. And he does it with a wide array of skills and constant movement.
Shaq, how do you think New Orleans play?
Well, not at all what they envision coming to the game. Feeling the paint has been the main problem. You got to commit a few more bodies down low, and they got to protect the inside, protect the inside, protect the inside. And even if they do, still might be a little too late for them, man.
And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway.
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. You know, guys, Devin Booker has been exceptional here.
You know, something that isn't his strength, but he's done a great job finding the open man.
Well, what he did was sustain it throughout the first half. He ran the offense to absolute perfection.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. Checking out the group for Stan Van Gundy to start the second half. Ingram the 3 and Zion the 4. Lonzo Ball out there with Jackson Hayes. And it's Adams in at the 5 spot.
Boy, just tremendous focus from Devin Booker on the interior. It matters not if he's facing size. Look out.
Adams dishes to Ingram. That's in, and he's 7 for 12 now in the game.
And obviously his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
Now, I think that's the one thing every player is searching for, consistency. They're giving this guy a chance to carry the offense once again.
The Suns have been exceptional shooting free throws tonight, going 9 for 9. And so it's Ball with it. He brings it up for the New Orleans Pelicans. And Chris Paul picks up the 5. That is his first foul of the game. Eric Bledsoe's checked in for New Orleans. And that was another look at the aggressive D that led to the Mobile One block.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
Crowder against Williamson. Outside, Ball. Shot clock at 6. For 3, Bledsoe. Rebound by the Suns. Ayton's got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. That's a two from Paul. Again, Phoenix.
You can see it. Once this guy gets his rhythm, he is so hard to slow down. What an excellent night for him and his team.
Now here's Crowder. Zion Williamson unable to get his last shot to go. Crowder against Ball. Shot by Crowder, no good.
You know, missed that one, but still a really good start coming off the break. 3 for 4 now.
And you have to have an appreciation for Ball's passing skills. I mean, he just hits the floor beautifully, easily working the ball over two open teammates.
Now here's Booker, 23 points in the game. Ayton kicks to Paul. It's deflected, but he gets it back. Let's a floater go, and there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two. And the foul called on the New Orleans Pelicans. Suns haven't made a mistake at the line yet. 10 of 10. And that one falls for Paul. And so Paul nails both of them. The Pelicans have gone 2 of 4 here to start the second half. Ball, the pass to Williamson. Bridges against Ingram. Ball dishes to Ingram.
And I love the way he uses his size there to make sure he gets that board.
Here's Bridges. That shot, no good. And it's the Pelicans taking it the other way. Wadzo finds Ingram. Ball against Paul. Here's Adams. Bridges with the board. Phoenix has gone 4 of 8 tonight from three-point land, shooting 50% on the three ball here. Crowder, the pass to Paul. Paul is doubled. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And it's the Pelicans with the ball. The Pelicans shooting about 42% so far. Makes that one his sixth of the night. Shooting a very healthy 6 for 9.
And Ball showing some killer instinct there. A solid athlete who knows how to score through contact.
Timeout called. The Suns. Cameron Haynes checked in for Paul.
One more time. Give him a hand.
And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession.
Boy, not sure what happened on that one. Just an unforced error.
Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Bridges against Ingram. Bridges dishes to Booker. Bangs home the trifecta. Booker's got 20.
Well, this is Devin Booker's specialty. Consistent at finding all kinds of ways to score from beyond that arc.
Williamson right side. Trying to come right back with a three of his own. But it's no good.
I'll tell you, he's doing absolutely everything he can to get himself going. But the team is struggling because he's struggling.
Oh, big finish, emphatic.
He hangs on the rim just for good measure. Wow. Back to Ball. And Ball slams it in.
Hey, I tell you what, Ball has proven to be a threat to score whenever he has it. When he's feeling it, boy, the D is going to be in for a long night.
Yep, that one goes. Ayton's got 13.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
To me, this is simply stated, been a complete lack of defensive attention and focus all night long.
Chalk up two there.
Eric Bledsoe's court vision is probably underrated. What a pretty pass.
Payne kicks to Booker. Here's Ayton, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up. Steven Adams picks one up, and this will be his second and third shots at the line here.
The line for your service, DeAndre Ayton. At the line for two.
The first one falls.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
Torrey Craig, he's checked in for Phoenix. Ayton hits them both. Now, here's Ball. He's got 17. Adams outside. Back to Ball. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him.
How about the strength on display there by Ball? Not the biggest guy out there, but he wills these shots in despite the physical contact.
The Pelicans have shot 8 of 10 from the line. That's an even 80% free throw shooting here. Sharch has checked in for 8. And the free throw, no good. And here's Sharich. He'll bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. To the inside, Booker. And the dunk by Booker.
Well, this guy is an explosive offensive talent. When Devin Booker's cooking, my goodness.
Sharich against Adams. Johnson outside. Lock at 6. Phoenix grabs the miss. And now the Suns, a fast break. Here's Sharich. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. That one's on Johnson.
Boy, give Sharich a lot of credit. He attracted the defender's attention because he looked determined to score it.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. And that one falls from Sharich.
You know, I think the versatility Sharich provides is big in today's NBA. This guy can play the 3 and the 4. He can shoot from anywhere. He can also hit the glass. Very good passer. There's a lot to his game.
And Phoenix making a change here. Kaminsky's checked in. And New Orleans also making a change. Hernan Gomez is checked in for Steven Adams. The Pelicans have gotten 6 of their 12 shots to drop for him here in the second half so far. With some arc. Pass to Hart. Goes back up. Out of bounds. Phoenix will take possession. The Suns have gone 7 of 10 on their field goal attempts here in the third. Payne passes to Sharich. Good D by Johnson. New Orleans has gone 0 of 2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Here's Ball. Here's Hernan Gomez.
And when this guy is aggressive offensively, Willie can make things happen. He'll go through a line.
It's his first trip to the line.
Willie Hernan Gomez taking 2 shots.
Shooting 2.
The first free throw is good.
Well, we call this high IQ and good instincts for the game. And these things Willie relies on to succeed at this level.
No good on the second, so he hits 1 of 2. Phoenix has gone 1 of 2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Bucket is good. Craig's got 7 points.
Well, known for being a terrific passer, he shows you right there. Case in point.
Passes it to Alexander Walker. They get a hand on it. It's stolen by Sharks. Here's Craig. He's got seven. Kaminsky kicks to Payne. Six on the shot clock. Back to Kaminsky. Here's Craig. Another three for Phoenix.
I'll tell you, you are playing with fire anytime you leave this guy open, and they just got burned.
Pass to Hernan Gomez. Always going up for the alley-oop here, and stolen by Booker. Fast break, here come the Suns. Sharks has got the ball. Pelican shooting around 40% in the third. Maybe settling for some less than ideal looks out there. And the pass to Hart. And on Gomez, trying to break free. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Craig kicks to Booker. Another three for Phoenix.
I'll tell you, this guy is proving to be a problem for the defense. In this quarter, he has been special.
The dish now to Johnson. They need this. Here's Hernan Gomez over to the left wing. Here's Hart, covered by Šarić. It's deflected.
Oh, Dario Šarić sends it back. Go ahead, sir.
No good from Booker. New Orleans has gotten blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0 for 3. Johnson outside. Here's Hernan Gomez, rebounded by Kaminsky. Kaminsky's got 8 rebounds in this game. And Šarić kicks to Payne. Back to Šarić. He dishes it to Payne. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. First trip to the line for him here.
Shooting for Phoenix. Two shots.
He misses the free throw. Phoenix making some changes. Johnson, he's checked in for Torrey Craig. Carter comes in for Booker, and Paul subbed in for Payne. And no good on the second free throw, so he goes 0 for 2 there. Here's Hart. Can they get it? Second shot opportunity. Shot's good by Hernan Gomez. Hernan Gomez has got 5 points so far.
That's one thing about Willie. He has no trouble being aggressive, particularly when operating close.
The Pelicans shooting just 33% in the second half so far. They need to look at more high-quality shots. Marshall passes to Alexander Walker. Over Carter. And that one hits back iron. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for the Phoenix Suns. Kicks the ball. Pelicans pull it in. Hart's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Pass to Marshall. Back to Hart. Pass to Hayes. Here's Alexander Walker. He's guarded by Kaminsky. Clock at 4. And here's Marshall from the arc. New Orleans with a fresh shot clock. Shot's good by Hernan Gomez.
And they are attacking the rim and getting great results.
Here's Paul. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. Here's Hart. Some solid defense from Šarić.
No doubt the fight's there. They are trying to battle back, but he's just really struggling this quarter. And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass. Nice assist.
Here's Hart. Pass to Hayes. Now Marshall. And he's going up for the alley-oop, and Hayes throws it down.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets, an exquisite pass to set up the powerful alley-oop dunk. Now Marshall to the wing right side. It's stolen by Sharks. And so it's Phoenix going to the break, holding an enormous 36-point lead. Their defense has been active and effective. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And while we can now, let's take a look at today's State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
Nothing better than chemistry, right? Working together to create a bucket.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. Charge is out there with Johnson. Then there's Carter. And it's Galloway in at the two. That's who's out there for Phoenix. Shot's good by Hernan Gomez.
I mean, he makes plays like that in his sleep. The game is just far too easy.
Carter outside. Johnson in the corner.
You know what? You've got to always be in control of your emotions.
The Suns making a change here. Ayton's checked in.
DeAndre Ayton.
Here's Nader. Back to Ayton. And Ayton gets double teamed. And wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball. Here are the Suns now. Two on the clock. Carter for three. Rebound by Marshall. Pelicans shooting around 41% on the night. Rebounded by DeAndre. Ayton's got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one.
You know, the easy one there. You know, Galloway able to read the defense, finding his man for the great setup. Pretty.
The pass to Hayes. Inside. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Well, use the pick and going right to the cup. I love the aggressiveness.
Johnson surveying the floor. Here's Ayton. It's rebounded by New Orleans. Hernan Gomez has got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. Here's a 1-2. And we're around 2 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Pass to Hernan Gomez. 5 on the clock.
You know, with his strength, there are very few offensive players who are going to be able to bully Galloway on defense.
Here's Johnson. Here's Ayton, taken away by Hayes. Right wing. New Orleans moving it around. To the paint, Hernan Gomez.
Now, the thing you take away, I think, from his play, Willie with excellent hands, catching off the screen and roll.
Ayton inside. Hernan Gomez covering, and that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
That's his third personal foul. Shooting for Phoenix, DeAndre Ayton. At the line for two.
Free throw drops for Ayton. Zion Williamson's checked in for Jackson Hayes. hits them both. For New Orleans, they've gone 3-5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Passes it to Williamson, over Johnson. And it's wide right, hits off the rim.
Well, seized up just a little bit at the last second. That's one he normally converts.
Galloway kicks to Nader. And a missed layup.
You know, two things happened there. Excellent coverage on the shot, and then finish the possession securing the boards.
And finish off by Hernan Gomez.
Oh, with determination. Key characteristic when you watch Willie play.
Carter dish it to Ayton.
That's his second personal foul.
We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter.
You know, looking at the turnover story, they've had a few miscues along the way, but as we see on the scoreboard, it hasn't hurt them.
And it's Galloway with the ball. He'll bring it up for Phoenix.
Oh, what a pretty pass. Throw to the open spot. Lead your teammate perfectly.
Out to the right wing. It's tipped and stolen by Ayton. There's Galloway, covered by Williamson. The dunk and the foul, a powerhouse move, and he's got a chance for one more at the line. It's going to be on Zion Williamson. New Orleans making a switch here. Johnson's checked in. Free throw drops for Ayton. The Pelicans have gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting an even 50% from the field. Pass to Johnson. Got it. Good job in the low post. Johnson's got his first basket.
Well, exposing a weakness in the defense. That's just too easy, guys.
Carter, the pass to Johnson. He kicks to Galloway. Six to shoot. Tries again. Doesn't go that time. Johnson with the defensive effort. Out left to the wing. He's guarded by Johnson. Up and in on the layup.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Here's the pass to Galloway. Here's Nader. Carter outside. With the floater, he lays it in.
He knew what he wanted to do all along. The teardrop.
Johnson outside. Here's a 1-2. He's guarded by Johnson. Pass to a 1-2. It doesn't go for him. Now the Suns take it the other way. The shot by Carter. Nobody around. Count the bucket. And he's got a free throw coming up as well.
What energy on the offensive boards. The defense can't match the effort, and they paid the price.
Steven Adams is checked in for New Orleans. Pelicans have gone 6 of 11 since the start of the fourth quarter. Here's a 1-2.
And the D does just enough to throw off his rhythm on that shot.
And here's Carter. To the middle. Here's Ayton. And Ayton throws it down.
Well, you can see, guys, how much confidence DeAndre Ayton plays the game with. This is especially so on the offensive end.
And that's out of bounds. New Orleans will retain possession. Sharch has checked in for DeAndre Ayton.
Substitution, Dario Saric.
to end the run. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
I'll tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Shooting two.
And he makes the first. No good on the second free throw.
And they are shooting themselves in the foot here. They've lost their touch at the line. The percentage continues to drop from where it was in that first half. You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense no time to react.
The finish and transition, nice and easy.
So it's the Pelicans now. The Suns getting the bucket. Stripped it away. And here we go. And it's good for two.
And they've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And here's Marshall to bring it up for the New Orleans Pelicans. Passes to Awundu. Here's Adams, and Adams with the slam.
Well, you love when Steven Adams shows his strength. Each defense in his grill, he finds a way to score.
One shot.
And Adams, no good on that one.
What I love about Steven Adams is he approaches the game with a level of physicality that sets a tone for his team. Outstanding defensively and growing offensively. Well, this has not been his finest hour, but give your teammates some credit for doing the job of stepping in. Well, the defense wants to keep the ball out of that area. Why? Because if it gets in there, most players are going to finish.
Now here is Carter. Here's Nader. Here's a one-do. Second chance shot, and he lays it up and in. A one-do's got his first points of the night. Phoenix has gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Johnson against Johnson. Here's Nader. Adams outside. Some solid defense from Šarić. Phoenix has gotten a positive outcome on 7 of their 14 three-pointers in this game. Not bad at all. Galloway, no good. The Pelicans shooting 53% from the field in the fourth quarter. Can't ask for more than that from your offense. A shot by Johnson, no good. There's 1:54 left here in the fourth quarter. Galloway with the bucket.
Showing his explosiveness. You know, Galloway's strength, slicing his way to the rack. That's beautiful.
Pass to Adams. And the layup's good off the glass. Adams has got 4 points in the quarter. These guys have had some good motion on offense. Nice assisting.
And when everyone's involved offensively, it has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well.
Well, so good at anticipating when shots are going to go up. Steven Adams, terrific protecting the basket.
And guys, that's going to wrap it up. Fans are piling out the exits. Obviously a huge win here in game two for Phoenix.
As one-sided as it gets today, you know, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
Yeah, I mean, Kevin, it's hard to think of what didn't go right for them.
Take a break.
Game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was just on target.
And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for Devin Booker.
What a selfless effort tonight. He's done such a great job finding guys in their appropriate spots.
And he makes both free throws. 1:15 left to play in the final quarter. Johnson outside. Back to Carter. From 12 feet out, Pelicans with the rebound.
Well, tremendous defensive effort on the interior. That's the kind of contest you want.
Johnson, good.
You can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
No doubt. It felt like they were a little tight for much of the evening. Now they're in a better flow, but it may be too little too late.
Now here is Carter. There's the three. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
They made the most of their opportunities, looking comfortable and locked in throughout the night.
What an impressive performance, to say the least. At this point, it looks insurmountable.
Adams' shot is good.
Adams is used to scoring through contact. Make no mistake, he'll show you some strength every now and again.
And Phoenix can just run down here. There's Galloway. And so it's Phoenix easily grabbing this one. Just a massive victory, Greg. Maybe it's overstating it, but I think this was a game they had to have.
And I don't think it's overstating it. I agree with you. I mean, going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. Chris, big win tonight. What do you think was the biggest factor?
I don't know. You know, it was just our defense. You know, obviously our offense fared off of it. Guys made open shots, but I think we really locked down defensively, and that's what we're trying to make sure, is that we're a defensive team every night.
Well, you were a defensive team tonight, Chris. Thanks for your time. Kevin?
All right, David, thank you. And that about wraps it up, folks. We hope you've enjoyed our broadcast of the NBA Western Conference Quarterfinals. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.